Welcome back to Wreckfest. So, last time we our internet, we have completed everything entirely before the World Masters. And now we're gonna do all of this. 8 races. Here's 8 races too. There's 2 of these very long ones. 8 races. Okay, let's just start with this one. Maybe the Road Slayer is allowed. Fine. Yeah, you just stay there. What's the bonus? Win by at least 50 meters. Okay, well, like this, it's gonna happen. Boy, that wasn't me. Nice. 120 in second gear. America is so weird for the like 4 gear cars. You're gonna be stuck there for a while. Oh. Go boaty. Shouldn't have done that with an American car. Thank you. Where is he? Why is he so far behind and losing more and more time? I don't like the way this car drives at all. I messed up. And this race is just boring. And I have to say, a lot of them became more boring because we just run away a lot. But this one, because there's only one opponent. Oh my god, I'm almost falling asleep with this race. It's so boring. There we go. Okay, that event is done. Glad that's over, because oh my god, that was boring. Civil War. kind of event is it? This one is what I wanted. But I did just pick this one. Sure. Thank you. this one, sure. Oh, this is one of these. Okay. Crash out 3, wreck 3. Not gonna happen, but... I don't know if it matters if I don't get first in this one, because it's one of those heat things. And we go through to the next one anyway. But I don't want to find out. I do think that. Thank you. The ratio to be shorter. So. Okay. me a second. I have an itch. Now we're back. All fine.
Here we go.
Here, what's the target? cost 4,000 damage, win by at least 50 minutes. Now this one is actually fun, but... tips him over. Good, we're doing good. Expanding the lead. I expected way more action, to be fair. How much damage have I done now? 3,000. Okay, so we're close. Last lap, come on. Maybe. Oh my god. Barely, but we made it. That's gonna be it for this time though. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please leave a comment. And please subscribe. And hope to see you guys next time. See you. It's so dark out here.